ever going to get tired. Hey. Isn't that wonderful? Well, we've been picked up.
Catch over there, huh?
Mike and Mustard, there they are, ladies and gentlemen, in their glory.
Well, I guess the word's out on our boy.
Why not? He's a national treasure.
You guys should have gone with me. It was great.
All right, here, have something to assuage your pangs of hunger there.
Wait a minute, let me get this thing clean.
Alan, right over my left shoulder. Look over my left shoulder. There are three men over there. Do you recognize them?
No. Should I?
Alan, there comes a time in every growing boy's life when you kind of got to fess up to the truth, right?
Right.
Okay, now what'd you do with the control unit you took?
Alan, listen. This is not between your father and you anymore. There are people who would do anything to get their hands on the thing you took.
Foreign agents?
Yeah, but not like the kind you see on television now. These guys are playing for real.
How do I know you two aren't foreign agents?
Because we say we're not.
If they're who you say they are, we better get out of here.
Well said, Tiger.